Naren, I'm going to start by asking you some basic facts. When did you decide on becoming a racer? How old were you?
Well, anyway, good afternoon, everyone. Thanks, Dr. Rajan, for the introductions. And basically, I started off racing when I was 16 years old. My first race was not in go-karts, but in a full-fledged racing car in India, in Chennai. And that was in 93, and ever since, yes, I've been racing, and that's how it has been.
So a question about what you studied in order to become a racer. Did you have to read maths? Did you have to do engineering, statistics? Okay. I mean, these days you hear about all the control systems and a lot of technology, right?
Yes, absolutely. Well, it was a lot of practical learning, basically. I think I was outstanding outside the classroom. So, so that was that. But I was an average student. Then I went to the UK to do my bachelor's in business administration, so that I could race side by side. That's how I got started off in racing. This was way back in 93, 94, 95. And these were the early years. It was very difficult, very tough. But I had the opportunity to do it. Thankfully, my parents looked beyond academics and let me do what I want. And big thank you to them. If not, it would have been a different story, I think.